we're always trying to add new features to the stabilizer. And we'll issue firmware updates. You'll get a notification when there's a new one out. But when you want to update, you press the gear button up at the top, and there'll be a firmware info button. You press that, and then you just press upgrade. This will wirelessly update your gimbal, and you don't have to worry about plugging into computer or anything else.